गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट एंड हाउ आर यू. बी सेफ एट होम एंड फॉलो द रूल विच वर गिवन बाय गवर्नमेंट. एंड नाउ टुडे वी विल स्टार्ट एक्सरसाइज 2.5 ऑफ क्लास 9 मैथमेटिक्स एंड द टॉपिक इज अलजेब्रिक आइडेंटिटी. I think algebra, you know it very well, that was explained. Identities which will be the same, mean equation in which LHS and RHS are same for any values of variable. If you put any value of a variable, then LHS and RHS will be same. So that is known as algebraic identity. Algebraic identity is an algebraic equation. Equation means when two polynomials are compared to each other by a sign of equal. That is true for, which is true, means the equation which is true for all the values of variable. All the values of variable means unknown value. X, Y, Z, the value which we don't know, that is unknown value which is variable. It means if you put any values of a given variable, then LHS always equal to RHS which occur in it. Means the value of a variable if we put, then the equation will satisfy. We can say LHS is equal to RHS, that is the algebraic identities. Again, algebraic identities is an equation. Equation means polynomial which express ya equate by a sign of equal, that is true. The equation which is true, all values of variable in it. And first identity, this identity you have done in previous class in 8th. Now we will repeat the same identities and we have to try to solve the one example of each identities, and then some question we will solve from the book, and please be careful for that. X plus y whole square, we can write x plus y whole square. This is not x plus y square, this is x plus y whole square. If we can write in two factor, x plus y, but where to apply identities? If there is a square, x plus y inside there are two, then you have to square of this first we have to square of x. This will be x square and this will be plus, here is 2, and now power of x will decrease and power of y will increase. Here is x power 2 and we have to write x, here is y. It means first we have to write square of this one and then 2xy multiply and plus now y square. But easy method to learn it, square of this one, what is the square of x, fill plus square of y, and we have, here is the sign plus, we have to put plus 2xy, we have to multiply x into y, means what we write 2xy, and the same formula is applied for minus, same formula, but where we have to put minus. Minus never put in front of a square, mean we will not put negative or minus in front of x square, in front of y square. So that means we have to put minus at 2xy, here is 2xy. Then what is the formula of x minus y whole square? Just think yourself and write, here is x square, here is plus minus 2xy and here is plus y square. And x square plus y square minus 2xy. But generally we will solve by this formula. Both are same. And here is x square minus y square. This is a square of individual variable. And then they are subtract to each other. Means we can say that the difference of the square of two variable. Difference of the square of two variable, and this identity In what form we can write? This will be right. Identity, the power we reduce into x. First we write plus x plus y, and this degree is 2. We reduce in 1. One time is plus, another time is minus. Here is, we can write in this form. Means x square minus y square, x plus y, x minus y. If the power, mean half of it. If you x keep power 4 minus y power 4. What identity? X, what is the power of x is 4, then we have to half it. 2 minus y 2. One time plus and one time x square minus y square. And again we apply the identity at here. And this identity is same as this one. X plus y, x minus y. And this identity is applicable a plus b, a minus b, when the difference of the square of two variable. And now x plus a, x minus a, x plus a, x plus b. We have to check the sign at here. X plus a, first x, we have to write square of this one, x square plus, we have to put always plus, whether it is negative or positive, x square, then we have to write plus, if you now put bracket, this is a is of plus, we have to write plus, and after that, what is the constant, b, we have to write b, bracket, what is this, x, and now, again, plus a, b. Means product of AB, this product. And now if there will be a sign minus, if question is like this, x minus A, x plus B, we have to write the same. What is your answer? X, first is x, now you have to square up this one, x square, you have to put plus, not minus. You have to put plus, not minus. And now what is this? Minus A. Plus, what is this? B. Because x square, x is written, now move to x minus a, and this is plus b. And we have to write x. Power is first x power 2, and then power is 1. And after that, plus minus a multiplied to b. If both will be of negative sign, x minus a and x minus b. If both will be of negative sign, then what? This again we have to do the same. X, x mean x square. Here we have to put plus, not minus. And here is a minus, here is b minus. Both are minus. Then we have to write minus a and minus b. And the power is of x is 2. And now we have to reduce power, 1. But power, this 1, we need not write like this. We can remove it. And now plus, what is that? AB. What is A? Minus A. And what is B? Minus B. And this is your identities. Either both will be positive, if one of them will be negative constant, if both will be negative, we have to solve. And now, here is, if the three variable, whole square of three variable, then how we can apply the identities? First, square of this one, x square. And now, square of this one, plus y square, square of this one, z square, and plus first multiplied to second, here is first multiplied to second, and we have to put this two, we have to put 2x multiplied y, and then second multiply third, means which you have to multiply, y multiply z, and same 2y and z, and after that first multiply second, x into y, like this, and now 2 into y into z, and then x multiply z means 2xz, and we will solve one by one question. And now cubic, for cubic we have to learn three identities, two identities, sorry. First, this is what is this, cube, x cube, cube of this one, plus, there are two, in two form, with, in, by which this identity can be written, x cube plus, here is y cube plus, we have to write, the what is this power, 3, and power is x is 3, so we have to reduce first, x square y, and plus, Again 3x power is 1 and y square. But the standard form of this we can write in what form? X cube, first we have to write x cube plus 3x square y plus 3x y square plus y cube. Means this we can write also in this form, but x cube plus we have to write 3 and now x square, x 3 we have to write, power is reduced, and y 1 and plus 3 and power of x is 1 and power of y is 2 plus and here is y cube. Between both are same, either we have to write or in this form, mean both are same, we write in this form also or equal to, and second formula either we have to write in this form or in this form, this depend on you, but we will solve the question only on this way. And the second type of formula is x cube plus y cube plus x cube plus y cube and then 3, we have to write 3 and the product of these two numbers xy and what is this sum, and now sum of these numbers x plus y, and the same formula we have to apply in negative, and now is equal to x cube plus minus y cube. What is the value of minus y cube? This is the cube odd number, power of a negative value, if odd number then we have to put a sign of negative, it means plus bracket minus y whole cube, we can write in what form? Minus y cube, and plus means we can write is equal to plus 3 x square into my minus y plus 3 same x minus y square, or we can write x cube plus minus y cube plus 3 x minus y or x minus y, exact formula this one, but we have to write in simplest form, we have to write in simplest form. What is the simplest form of this? It means here we have to write minus means plus and power of negative is if odd number, then you have to write minus. Mean either you have to write this formula this way or in the second other way also. Or x cube, here is simply what is this? Minus y cube minus x cube power of this minus y cube, we have to put again minus 3 power and x square, and this is y, and here is two negative term in the center of this, x cube plus minus y cube minus 3 x square y, and plus what is next formula? 3 x y square equal to, and that is this will be same, x cube minus y cube again minus 3 x y, x cube minus y cube minus 3xy, 3xy into my x minus y. This is the seventh formula, and this one is x cube minus, first if minus x minus y, simply write x minus y, and then square of this one x square and product of this both xy, if here is minus you have to put plus, and the square of this plus y square, and now if it is plus x plus y, and what you have to write? First square of this, here is plus, then we have to change sign minus and multiply to both x, y and plus y square. And now if x cube plus y cube plus z cube minus 3xy, this is x plus y plus z. We are assuming the x is positive, y is positive and z is positive. If there will be a negative sign at here, that means y is negative, x plus y plus z, and now we have to write x plus y plus z, and then square of this x square, square of y square, square of z plus z square, we have to put minus, the formula is minus, multiplied first by second xy, second by third yz, and third by first minus xz, yeah, zx, This is the formula of x cube plus y cube plus z cube minus 3xyz is equal to x plus y plus z, x square plus y square plus z square minus xy minus yz minus, if x plus y plus z is equal to 0, then x cube plus y cube plus z cube is equal to 3xyz. How it is possible? Now we will prove. We know what x cube plus y cube plus z cube is equal to, minus 3xyz is equal to x plus y plus z, x square plus y square plus z square minus xy minus yz minus zx. And here is x plus y plus z is equal to 0. If x plus y plus z is equal to 0, then x cube plus y cube plus z cube minus 3xyz is equal to 0. This is equal to 0. X plus y plus z, which is equal to 0. That means we have to put 0 in place of x plus y plus z. And now x square plus y square plus z square minus xy minus yz minus zx. And 0, when we multiply to any number, then the product will be 0. 0 जिससे लड़ता है वो 0 कर देता है. तो व्हाट इज योर आंसर नाउ? x क्यूब प्लस y क्यूब प्लस z क्यूब माइनस 3xyz इज इक्वल टू, दिस इज 0 एंड हियर इज नेगेटिव साइन एंड व्हेन वी ट्रांसफर इट विल बी पॉजिटिव. देन व्हाट वी हैव टू राइट? x क्यूब प्लस y क्यूब प्लस z क्यूब इज इक्वल टू 3xyz एंड दिस इज योर वेरिफिकेशन. मींस if x plus y plus z is equal to 0, then x cube plus y cube plus z cube is equal to 3xyz. If the question will ask if x plus y plus z is equal to 0, then so that x cube plus y cube plus z cube is equal to 3xyz, then you have to verify it like this. And this question, if repeated in exercise, then you have to try yourself. And these formula you have to learn and revise, and on the basis of this formula, this 2.5 exercise is completely depend on these identities. 2.5 is completely depend. So please keep it in mind, each and every identities. An identity I think you know it very well. Please revise it properly.